The men's 200 metres final, one of the great occasions at Rio 2016. Usain Bolt continuing his quest for even more Olympic glory. Usain Bolt! Always the entertainer, the Jamaican in lane 6. Andre de Grasse of Canada in lane 4, a strong challenger.
On your marks.
Bolt made a brilliant start. By the time he swept around the bend, victory was within his grasp. A clear winner, even though he failed to break his own world record, a target he'd set himself before the race. De Grasse was second and Christophe Lemaitre in lane 7 third, pipping Adam Gemelli of Great Britain by a fraction of a second. Bolt, though, had taken the starring role again, claiming his third successive Olympic gold in the 200 metres.
Number one!
And that to add to his identical achievement in the 100 metres. The bronze medal to Christophe Lemaitre of France, silver to Andre de Grasse of Canada following his bronze in the 100 metres at these Games, gold to Usain Bolt of Jamaica, to add to his Olympic collection. Spectators inside the Olympic Stadium had been treated to a piece of sporting history.